Hey everyone, and welcome to a pretty cool Fallout 4 mod. So, in celebration of me actually getting Overwatch next week, and not to mention I've been wanting to do a Fallout 4 video for a long time, and now that I have a good reason to, I downloaded some Overwatch mods. So the weapons we're going to be checking out today is Reaper Shotgun, Reinhardt's Hammer, Pharah's Rocket Launcher, and Genji's Dragon Sword. So I'm gonna go to a spot that has a lot of enemies, and I'll be back in a second.
We're not
So
gonna
I
stick
figured,
smooth much longer if
why
we're
not
gonna
go to a better place that is known as the Crater of Adam? Well, we're in the Crypt Factory, but we're in the Glowing Sea. So we're gonna try to test out these weapons, see if they're any good. And if they're any good, then I'll use them just to play the game. But like I said in the zombies video that you guys probably saw a couple days ago, I'm getting Overwatch next week. I plan on it, and I plan to record a bunch of it. Okay, let's see. Legendary Vampire Bloodbug. Let's see how good of a shot you can get with this thing. Okay, maybe this was a bad choice. It is taking a lot of this. Let's try it. Okay, which sword? There you go. We're against the sword. Punched him in half. Alright, so the Hellfire Shotgun. I like the
more,
Hellfire
huh?
Shotgun.
Real
let's test
move.
Out the Rocket Launcher. Jeez. It's probably just because I'm using the VATS. But hey, I don't care. This is a pretty cool mod. I like this. Alright, so now we gotta use Reinhardt's Hammer. And I wanna use this on a Deathclaw. If I can find him. But I also want to kill something with Hellfire. Up there's a Deathclaw. It has some health missing, but okay. Crab me. Oh, come here. Oh, jeez. They're hard to kill anyway. The Overwatch weapons are pretty awesome. Alright, let's try to find something I can kill with this thing. So pretty much, judging just by the performance of all of them, they're all really great, except the Reaper shotguns. Compared to everything, the Reaper isn't that great, but, it's pretty good. I like it, personally. I modified it to a shooting really quick. An albino red scorpion. Yeah, see, he's pretty good. All the weapons in this game are pretty good. Or in this mod is pretty good. The piece of that thing went flying. I can see why Reaper loves a shotgun so much. But yeah, so that was a quick little video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to give the video a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. And the next console gameplay video that you guys will see from me is Overwatch. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.